shoved off. Off the ropes. Going for a clothesline. Neck breaker. No backslide. No, yet backslide. Shoulders down for a two count. Nice drop kick to the chin. Back her up against the ropes. We're about to see some running knees. Oh, running knees to the face. We're climbing up high. Get it. Free move. Do it for Nikki. Oh, into the corner. Piggyback ride time. Oh, I thought she was going to hold on to the ropes. What are you doing, Ric Flair? Get down from there. We got her in a sleeper, but Ric Flair trying to get involved. Oh, here comes Foxy. Is he going to make out with Foxy now? Like Becky Lynch? You silver fox, you. What is she doing? She's trying to knock him down. Oh, he swung. And he missed. Oh, man. Oh, breaking it up. Charlotte. Woo. All right, Ric Flair. We know. Ric Flair. Ric Flair may make out with Alicia Fox. I'm keeping an eye on that. She going, he's strutting. Ric Flair, man. I love you, boo. You're hilarious. Oh, going for, oh, getting wrapped up, shoulders down. Picks up the win for her sister. Did Brie just really win? Go, Brie. Go, Brie. Sorry, I'm really excited that Brie won. I feel like she hasn't won in a long time. And she got the win for her sister, Nikki. Feel better, Nikki. If you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe button for future live commentaries. Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. See y'all in the next one. Bye, champs.